This video, I'm going to go over what to do if you have two vendors that are supposed to be the same name, but they're not. So what do I mean by that? So if I go to the vendor center right now and I take a look in here, I can scroll down and see I have these two vendors, Connor Garden Supplies and Connor Garden Supply. Now I know that this supply was something that somebody misentered and I want to get rid of it. Okay, I only want to use supplies as an option. So if I try and delete it, Control D, it's going to give me a warning. You've got to make it inactive. That's because there's a bill in here that's put to that account. If you have any transactions put to a list item, so to a vendor, which is a list item, then you cannot delete it. You can only make it inactive. All right. So right now it's easy. There's just one, right? Go in, change the name. But let's pretend like there's a whole bunch of bills in here and there's a whole bunch of bills in here. All right. You don't want to have to go into each transaction and change it. So what you want to do is you want to pick the one that has the most information, the most pertinent information. So Connor Garden Supply here has no name, address, contact, nothing in here. But Connor Garden Supplies has email address, account numbers, all sorts of information in here. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to then merge. It's called merging list items, so merge your vendors. You're going to merge this guy into that guy. The way to do that is to rename the name of the vendor, Connor Garden Supply, exactly the same name as this one. So what I suggest doing, even though I could just go in and change this to say supplies, I always suggest, because you don't know what funny spaces are in there or periods or whatever it is. So I always edit this item. So right click and edit the vendor. It's already highlighted there. So I'm going to right click and copy that or push Control C. And say okay. Then I'm going to go in here and right click and edit this vendor and push right click and paste or Control V as in victory and say okay. Now when I do that, it's going to say this name has already been used. Would you like to merge them? Yes. It's going to take any of those transactions there and move them up to the Connor Garden Supplies area. Okay, so that's how you merge vendors so that we keep our list simple and clean.